the dynamic duo is back. With one surprise addition. Taylor Swift and Selena Gomez were bursting in smiles in their first picture together in months. Cassie David, Pete Davidson's ex, also made it into the selfie. We're back to regular programming. Taylor Swift, 29, and Selena Gomez, 26, reunited for their first public photo together since Selena left rehab in December 2018, and the BFFs were clearly ecstatic about being within close proximity again. The singers were grinning so hard during the wine night at home, they looked like they were caught mid-laugh in the adorable selfie, see the picture below. Taylor penned a clever caption for the night's festivities, writing on January 10, 2019. There was even a surprise guest in the group selfie, Cassie David, 25, the 86th actress who dated Pete Davidson, 25, for roughly 2 years right before his, failed, engagement to Ariana Grande. It's unclear how Cassie is connected to Taylor and Selena, but the comments section was turned off for any speculation to occur. Taylor and Selena have, to the public's knowledge, been keeping up a long-distance friendship until Thursday's Instagram post. The pair's last public appearance was in May 2018 at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, a stop on Taylor's Reputation Stadium tour. Not only did Selena lend her vocals to the concert, but she shared a gushing tribute about her pop star pal. "She's been my best friend for 12 years, almost 13. And the reason she has stayed one of my best friends is because this person has never judged a single decision I've made," the Wolf singer told the Los Angeles crowd. "She's also met me where I've been. She's encouraged me when I have nothing to be encouraged about. I don't know if I'd be as strong as I am if I didn't have you and your family, because you've changed my life." As Taylor continued touring until November 2018, and TMZ reported that Selena sought treatment at a mental health facility just the month prior, their schedules didn't exactly allow for much BFF quality time. But they've always found ways to send their love to one another. They didn't skip out on celebrating one another's birthdays, as Taylor baked a Gomez or Go Home cake for the Disney Allen's 26th birthday in June, while Selena privately surprised her friend with a personal gift for Tay's big day, a source exclusively told Hollywood Life. Selena was even spotted proudly sporting Taylor's Reputation hoodie twice since December 2018. "Seriously, Selena and Taylor go way back, we're talking double dates with the Joe Brows, as Selena dated Nick Jonas and Taylor was linked to Joe Jonas once upon a time, in 2008. We're hoping this reunion paves way to more hangouts in 2019. Especially since Selena is often pictured out and about with pals in Los Angeles since leaving rehab.